New at 5, a suspected killer goes before a judge. Today, James Stevens pleaded not guilty to one count of first-degree murder in Providence Superior Court. Stevens is accused of stabbing 24-year-old Jasper Williams to death in East Providence last December. He was arrested more than 2,000 miles away in El Paso, Texas, after spending more than 2 weeks on the run following the killing. Stevens is being held without bail.